Dell Technologies strives to help customers minimize risk associated with security and technical vulnerabilities in our products by communicating information and remedies in the form of advisories. In this video, learn how the advisory management features in MyService360 can help you evaluate and track the remediation of advisories for the products and sites you manage. Since the remediation features and initial workflow are the same for both security and technical advisories, let's use the security advisories as our example. Get started from the Health and Risk tab. Here, your heads-up display keeps potential impact metrics front and center. Hover over the rim of the security advisories to quickly scan the number of critical, high, medium, or low impact advisories issued for the products in your view. To isolate and load the security advisories data into the table below, click the center of the dial. Then, select Visualizations to launch the robust analytics and quickly assess the potential risks to your environment. The Security Advisory Remediation Status Chart helps you to track your overall progress in addressing advisories that potentially impact your environment. For a complete picture, remove the Remediation Status filter. This updates the chart with the number of advisories that were fully remediated or marked as not applicable. The Regional Impact Chart provides a breakdown of the potential risks by geography. MyService360 first presents the breakdown of pending and completed advisories by region. Switch to see the total number of products affected by region. Let's return to the remediation status chart. You can start systematically evaluating and remediating advisories from this view. Click on a section for New, Reviewed, or Work in Progress to see the advisory IDs, their details, and actions required to remediate. Let's select New. In the table view, expand the row for an advisory to see more information and actions. Simply select Advisory ID or use the drop-down tab at the end of a row. This gives you a comprehensive snapshot that includes the status of the advisory, its severity, the impact on your install base, and the recommended resolution. Links to detailed documentation are at your fingertips. Next, carefully evaluate the details of the advisory to determine if it poses a potential risk to your environment. If you conclude this risk does not apply to any assets across your entire company, then select Not Applicable. This removes the advisory from further consideration. It also immediately updates all affected product IDs with the user's name, as well as the date and time. But if the risk may apply to any part of your company's global install base, select Reviewed to kick off the remediation workflow. This status is applied to all products potentially affected by this advisory. This includes assets managed by your colleagues. If you're uncertain, check in with your team before taking any action. Since this is also true if you apply the not applicable status shown earlier in this video, you should follow the same precautions. Once you have selected Reviewed, scroll down to manage the individual products that are affected. First, select those that require specific remediation action, or choose Select All to make bulk updates. After you click on the target products, click Modify Resolution, then choose a suitable action. You can add notes to keep track of interim actions, but take care. Once submitted, notes cannot be modified or removed. The Notes feature also provides an audit history of remediation efforts for an asset. Now choose Submit. Notice the resolution tracking column is immediately updated for the products you selected. The record is also updated to show the user's name, the date and time, and the availability of notes. Simultaneously, MyService360 updates the summary status at the parent advisory level. Click on the Advisory ID link in Table View for the details. As needed, you can use the advisory remediation workflow features we just covered to update your asset records with actions and notes. By using MyService360 to centralize advisory management, you can quickly assess risks to your environment, efficiently manage remediation across sites and products, and retain a detailed remediation history for audits. For more information about Dell EMC security and technical advisories, visit DellTechnologies.com.